Okay. Oh, Allison, we're loving your top.
Woo-hoo!
I almost wish we could do like hide the price for a hot second. Because look at this. It's triple X. It's a gorgeous knit top. The sleeves are done in chiffon animal print. And I'm not surprised Allison is wearing this because she just outed herself that she loves cuffs. And these have the most precious, like, ruffle cuff detail. And it's the perfect, like, yin and yang to this cozy, just dreamy, like, your favorite T-shirt. And then the sleeves, dress it up. It is $26. You might get more than one, right? Why not? At $26, five easy payments of $5.39. So let's look at colors. The one that I have here is your espresso. So right, the body of that is that rich chocolate brown's espresso. We also have this black, which I think at this hour of the night, I can say it's a little sexy. It's super cute, but there's only six dozen to go around. And then we have the one that Sweet Allison is wearing, the light camel. We're down to three colors, only 120 in the light camel, under $30, under $30 for a Kim Gravel blouse. Okay, Allison, well, why did you wear this one tonight?
I'm going to say what Rachel always says, run, don't walk, because at that price, I mean, seriously, at that, I'm shocked about it because it's triple lux, I guess.
Yeah.
And if y'all don't know what triple lux is, let me tell you a little bit about that fabrication, because we love triple lux. It's a mixture of cotton, modal, and span, okay? So what we've done is giving you a trifecta of fabrication, basically, of this awesome, awesome knit that you're going to want. Hey, feels like $1 million. You're going to feel like you're in your T-shirt, okay? But you're going to look elevated. You're going to look next level. And that's what we've done. We've given you the sass with the chiffon sleeves. We've even given you that waistband, that sassiness. I like sassy, honey. I'm sassy. We like the really pull, the little, I said waistband, but I meant just a band, elastic band there.
Yeah.
That's giving it that pull, but look how it makes it lay over my hand. So pretty.
Yeah.
I just think that's such a dainty, pretty look, right? Mm-hmm. It just nicely lays over my hands. I could pull up if I want, you know, I could do long, I could do short. I love it. Love, love, love this top.
Allison,
espresso is such a great color right now too for the fall.
That was some nice pretty feet, and I did really like how you brought your wrist up beautifully.
I know how to do that, girl. I'm a pageant queen.
You've done that a few times. That was good.
Just a few.
But I like, you know, each one can feel a little bit different, and I think depending, maybe you have like a beautiful handbag or a boot that you want to pair back to with the color. You know, here's the espresso. It's gorgeous. We also have that caramel. Oh, camel.
Whatever.
I'm on camel. Like a food.
Camel,
I am like, it's food.
We know what you
We're
meant,
espresso.
We know what you meant.
Come on. That's a light camel. And then we'll call this black licorice. No, it's just black. Oh, but there's only about 100. Okay, here's what you need to do. You need to give us a call and then say, I need that top that Allison is wearing right now. And just say what size you are, and then we'll let you know what colors we have left. And then add all of those into your cart immediately. It's 8383467. It's the most affordable top in the show. And I think it packs a big punch, Allison, like under $30 and something that gives you a lot of versatility and fun.
Well, you know what I've got to wear with these, because I have this in every color, of course, because I love it. I wear these with my little flats that match the print.
Oh, yeah. Have a little
leopard
flat.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, yes.
I went and bought me a pair of flats that have the same print. And I'm sure QVC even has some if I looked online. I went and bought, and it matches this almost perfect, right?
Yes.
And I wear this like with my black triple X, and then I'll put on that little black flat that has that same print.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you, I get compliments on that all the time. They're like, I love how you put the print, you know, the print shoe with the print top, and it's got that sass. Yeah.
It's personality. You know, and
it is personality.
For a lot of us, there's one opportunity in the entire day where we get to be creative, right? I mean, between me as like, I'm a mom, I work full time, you know, taking care of the household, taking care of responsibilities at work. Sometimes I have one moment to be creative, and that's when I pick out what I'm going to wear for the day. And this gives you that opportunity to have something that's fun and it embodies personality. And I think with this combination, it's like the combination of your favorite t-shirt and a blouse. So your girlfriend, you're not going to show up somewhere and your girlfriends are going to say, why are you so dressed up? It's like that nice middle ground.
It's a perfect medium, isn't it?
Yes.
Allie, it's a perfect medium. This is a dress up or dress down. And I've said it before, I'll say it again. We can put it with denim. We can put this with our black slacks or black panties, or just even a nice khaki color with a brown boot, like you said, Allie, and just pop that boot.
Right.
Look how, what a great combo. Love that.
And you're in the light camel, which looks so striking too with your dark hair. Like that contrast that gives you is beautiful. This is the espresso brown. Is that total, Brian? Okay, Allison, I'm getting word. There's only 7 dozen in the camel that you're wearing. Uh-oh. Yep, and then there's espresso.
We're getting limited, yeah.
Most popular in the espresso. This is a $26 top. Okay, and then we have the black. There's only 4 dozen in the black. If Kim was here, and I think Allison, you'll say too, this is where you go, y'all. You just, y'all, come on.
This is where you just need to go get it.
Over 250 have already been spoken for, Allison.
Well, yeah, and it's like having, like you said, like a woven, I know it's chiffon, but like having a woven on the sleeves, having that triple luxe in the middle. I love triple luxe too. Let me show y'all. See how it hangs? I'm wearing it, so you can at least see it on me. You see how it hangs really nicely on me?
Yeah.
It's got a nice hang to it. It's almost like, you know, you feel like that hanging, that fluidity. Is that a word?
Yeah. That's a good word.
Fluidity. It's like a liquid. You know, it doesn't hug you in places that it shouldn't. Triple Luxe is made to hang on your body, flow, and make you feel good at the same time, but look amazing. So that's what's nice about this fabrication. That's the cotton, the modal, and the span. And if y'all don't know anything about fabrication, I'll school you a little bit in telling you that it'll be real easy for you to remember. Modal means money, okay? That's an expensive fabrication, folks.
You told me you would text me if we were going to show up to the party in the same top.
In the same outfit. Right. What's that about? At least you have a different color on.
Right? Look how cute.
I love it.
Yeah, to your point.
But look how it's hanging on you, Allie.
It's a nice
fit. It fits you perfect.
Well, I don't even know what size. Do you know what size? No, we have no idea. I could find out.
You're probably a small. It's probably a small.
Usually I wear an extra small or small. Oh, you want to be my buddy? We're going to find out.
Somebody check. Well, I'll tell y'all this. I'm in the large.
Okay,
I'm in the extra small. I could have went with the medium in this if I wanted it to fit a little tighter. But I like my stuff to really hang. I'm a girl that her cup runneth over, as Kim would say. So I like things to, you know, just kind of drape, just fit on, not be totally fitted. So I wore a large in this. But Allie, what size do you have on? And I'm 5'5".
Extra small, and I'm a 5'1". I'm a 5'1". Like, that's a size. Like, I got to pick that. I didn't.
That was funny.
I would have picked a different number.
No. That was funny.
Yeah, so you're right. Like, it's, I wouldn't say it's like overly fitted. It just barely like skims in the bust, but I get like a little bit of release. It's not too voluminous, but it's not like clinging to my tummy, right? And it's also then not clinging to your back where your bra strap is showing, but you still get something that feels a little dressy. It's like when you just want to wear a t-shirt, but you know, I got to pull it together little bit.
That's right.
This is what you throw
on. It's that elevated, and I say elevated because a lot of our pieces are that way.
Yeah.
You know, if we're not talking athleisure, and we're talking, you know, these nice triple luxe, we're talking woven, we're talking all of these things, we really are bringing you like elevated fabrications, materials, and looks. We really pride ourselves at Belle by Kim Gravel on doing that, really coming together as a team and bringing you what we know we would want to wear, right? Because that's important. If we're not going to wear it, you're not going to wear it.
Yeah.
That's just how it works.
Yeah. And it just feels so good, that combination of fabric. So we've got 2 of the colors. There is still a black. So Miss Allison is in that light camel. I am in the espresso. Oh, this with like a
pair of
brown,
rich brown
suede little booties.
Mm.
Perfect. With
Girl,
a stirrup pant.
That's a whole outfit right there, Allie.
Right?
That's the entire outfit, right?
It also could be very casual jeans and your sneakers and little ball cap. And ooh, but do some big hoop earrings if you're going to wear it that way.
I mean, why do we love big hoop? Why are we into big hoop? I love a big hoop too, Allie. Too. Maybe it's in the name.
A hoop there
we're
it is.
We're big hoop girls. We're big hoop girls, okay?
And then we also have that black choice where the base is the black, but all of them have the same like animal print chiffon sleeve, but we're down to the final four dozen in black. So here's the story. Be sure to order yours because $26.96. Right now you've got this great top that you're going to feel really comfy in and you're going to get loads of compliments because it just has some fun to it with the way the sleeves are. I mean, I think if I showed up to church today in this, I know I would have gotten compliments. Oh, look at your, that's really cute. Uh-huh. Where did you get that?
Yep.
Right? And isn't that nice too? You know, Allison, I always feel like sometimes at church you see people and I'm like, I am not sure if they have been here for 10 minutes or 10 years. So here's a great way to like start a simple conversation with someone, right?
Isn't sometimes that a great idea?
It's like, oh, hey.
Love your top. Where'd you get that?
Yep.
Love that. That's
see,
a great.
It's easy.
You know what? I'm going to tell our pastor that on Sunday. I'm going to say a good way to open the door for people who are just visiting and haven't visited in a while is saying, where'd you get that jacket?
Yeah. Yep.
I love it.
Instead of where have you been?
Which would be the typical response. I think my pastor at one point said, Allison, we haven't seen you in a while. Are you a visitor now? You know what? I wanted to slap him. I'm just kidding. Sorry, Alan.
No, this is good. Sorry, Pastor Alan.
Sorry, Pastor Alan.
But you know, like when you wear something that's fun, people talk to you and they approach you. And this is such a fun way. I think you get to shuffle a personality, but at the end of the day or the beginning of the day, it feels like a t-shirt, right? I could easily go to my kid's school, volunteer in the library or do lunchroom duty. And then even if my husband and I were maybe going to go out later, I might just switch up the jewelry and the shoes and you've got a completely different look. This is $26.96. We don't see Belle by Kim Gravel in this price bracket every day. You'd be like, oh, wait for the next one. No, because do you realize Kim's stuff sells out? I can't tell you, Allison, my stylist tries to pull me Belle by Kim Gravel to wear for almost all my fashion shows because it's one of my favorites, and it always sells out. You can't keep it.
So you can't wear it.
Yeah, it's like, sorry, it's already gone. I'm like, it just came in.
The hosts get upset when you sell out because then they can't wear it, right? That's how it works. But you know what I was just thinking too, Allie? Because, my best friend and I, we buy each other Christmas gifts, of course. But we put a limit on it. You know, we try to stay with a limit. This is something like I could get her the whole outfit for the limit that we have.
Good point.
You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like I could get this top for Jody, get her the stirrup pants and still stay under the limit that we have for each other.
Yeah.
So this makes a great holiday gift. If you're wanting to give somebody something super chic and cool, something that they just wouldn't go purchase for themselves, right? Or they don't watch QVC. So you want to give them something that's... This is the perfect top.
Well,
spend the 26, whatever it is. Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is.
Yeah,
spend
$26.96.
Under $30, you're not going to find that.
Ooh. Well, and we have extended holiday returns, too, until the end of January. I will say, because we are in our Gift Easy event, I got to tell you, if you do gift for QVC and somebody needs to exchange it, it's on their return label. They don't even have to call you and say, oh, dear, I think I want a different color. Or, oh, sweetheart, I think I need a different size. No, no, no. They can just do it right on the label. Easy peasy, right? $26.96 to get this home. But don't forget to get yourself one because it's really cute. And once you see Jody getting all the compliments, you're going to want some compliments too. So I'm
She's
in the espresso.
Allie, 'cause I own every one of them.
Yeah.
She cannot get all the compliments.
Oh, the light camel is what Allison is wearing. And I see, I love that too. Like the contrast of your hair and your eyes. There's only six
thank
dozen.
You, girl.
Though.
Yeah, that's good. That's not a lot, folks.
Yeah.
That's not a lot.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, and in the black, two
I love
dozen.
The black.
Two dozen, if we have your size. As Rachel Bosing says, run, don't walk.
Yeah, I love
sprint.
That. I love when she says that.
Yeah.
And now I'm copying her. I've got to quit copying her. She's going to get mad at me.
No, that's okay. We share. We all share. It's a sisterhood.
We share. We can share things, right?
We're a sisterhood at QVC with a few brothers. Because there's Alberti and Dan and
good ones too. Good ones too. Yeah, good ones too.
So 8383467 is going to be your item number. Be sure to get yours. You know, Allison, I do feel like I want to point out because I think a lot right now in fashion, we're seeing tops kind of creep back up in that shorter length. And sometimes I'm just thinking, no, I want to make sure things are covered. I want to be able to confidently pick up my toddler. right? Oh, I don't even have a toddler anymore. He's a preschooler now. But
yeah, even, oh, there like, you go.
Mm-hmm. Bend down, play with my kids, sit on the floor and, you know, use the building blocks. And it's hard. Right. Sometimes it's hard to find this length.
And Allie, let me just tell you, can I just say something? When you get to a certain age, girl, you just need coverage. Okay. Let's just go ahead and talk about coverage. You are going to need coverage when you get to a certain age, ladies. Okay. Talking to all you youngins out there. You're going to want something that hits in the right place. I like covering this area of my body.